So, it's really hard to get a picture with this divine spinal resting place. John Waters to follow.